Swayambhunath is an ancient religious complex on a hilltop in the Kathmandu Valley, west of Kathmandu City. It is also known as the Monkey Temple, as there are holy monkeys living in parts of the temple in the northwest. This is one of the most sacred sites of Buddhist pilgrimage in Nepal, second only to Buddhanath. The site has two access points, a long stairway claimed to have 365 steps leading directly to the main platform of the temple, which is from the top of the hill to the east, and a car road around the hill from the south leading to the southwest entrance. As you begin to climb these steps, you will see brightly painted statues of the Buddha sitting cross-legged in a meditative pose. In early morning, there are usually Tibetan women lying face down on the ground as a token of humility and adoration. The first sight on reaching the top of the stairway is the Vajra. This is a large golden object that is believed to represent firmness of spirit and spiritual power. The complex consists of a stupa, a variety of shrines and temples, including a Tibetan monastery, a museum and a library. The stupa has Buddha's eyes and eyebrows painted on. Between them there is something painted which looks like a nose, but is in fact the Nepali symbol of unity. There are also shops, restaurants and hostels. On each of the four sides of the main stupa there are a pair of big eyes which represent wisdom and compassion. Above each pair of eyes is another eye, the third eye. It is said that when Buddha preaches, cosmic rays emanate from the third eye, which acts as a message to heavenly beings, so that those interested can come down to earth to listen to the Buddha. Each morning before dawn, hundreds of Buddhist and Hindu pilgrims ascend the 365 steps from the eastern side that lead up the hill, passing the golden Vajra and two lions guarding the entrance, and begin a series of clockwise walks around the stupa. Facing the steps which climb the hill from the east is the first of five ornate shrines set into the base of the stupa. Each shrine, protected by a heavy metal gate, contains one of the Dhyani Buddhas and their consorts. The Dhyani Buddhas preceded the historic Buddha who was born near the present-day city of Lumbini in the Terai region of Nepal. Each of the Dhyani Buddhas faces one of the cardinal directions, with the fifth, slightly to the left of the east-facing Buddha, representing the Buddha at the center of the compass. Each of the five shrines is surrounded by exquisite gilded copperwork, for which the Kathmandu Valley is renowned. Between these shrines, facing the sub-cardinal directions, are shrines containing the consorts of four of the Dhyani Buddhas. Linking the nine shrines is a long wall of prayer wheels and butter lamps.